Tonight is the opening of the Holiday Art Market at Paint Creek Center for the Arts. People can come and shop in our art market down here, or they can go upstairs to our main gallery and participate in the silent auction, which is going to feature over 100 items from the Art and Apples Festival artists that have donated pieces. And there's some really good food coming that's been donated from, you know, Mr. B's, Home Bakery, Big B Coffee. So we've got refreshments. It's going to be a fun night.
The Rochester Junior Women's Club participated in this event last year, and it was a lot of fun, and Paint Creek Center of the Arts does a lot for the community. So tonight is just a preview of all the wonderful art, and we're so lucky to have the local artists right here in Rochester, so please come on in.
It's very creative, like a wide spectrum of different, you know, mediums, different pieces of art. Very talented, you know, people are submitting their work here, so it's really beautiful and fun to see.
In the auction, it's just Art and Apples artists, and then those are from all over the country. That's who participates in that festival.
I love Art and Apples because you get to see a great variety of talent, and there's so many different unique things. They have a lot of great items.
The rest of the art market is just Michigan-based artists.
I'm actually from Royal Oak. I did grow up around here though. I have taken a class here before. I make art holiday wreaths. I really enjoy making them. They're quite beautiful. I make them for different holidays as well. These are the, you know, Christmas time wreaths, and I really enjoy making them.
We expect, you know, all of the local community to come tonight and get their holiday shopping started. From, you know, ornaments, glass blown ornaments, to paintings and pottery, jewelry. So we kind of have a little bit of everything for everyone.